So we're driving a 2010 Kia Brego fuel cell vehicle, and we're on our way from NREL's campus in Golden up to our wind site. We're going to get some more hydrogen fuel made from renewables from wind and solar.
Thanks for coming up.
Hey, Chris. Well, looks like the sun's shining, the wind's blowing. You got some fuel for us?
We got plenty. It's a beautiful
day. Let's get this guy filled up.
This is our high-pressure hydrogen storage we use to refuel the fuel cell car. We actually make all of our hydrogen on site from wind and solar power by splitting water in a process called electrolysis. We're all fueled up, should be good for 426 miles. Let's go for a ride.
All right, go. So tell me a little bit about this car, Keith.
Well, this is a Kia Brego fuel cell car. It's got a 110 kilowatt fuel cell. It has an ultracapacitor rather than batteries that give it its extra power. And we're about ready to go here. We're good to go.
And how many miles a gallon does this get?
Well, it's supposed to get about 55 to 60 miles per gallon, and we're seeing right around that through driving it here at NREL. Tell it's pretty quiet. You can barely tell it's on. Got some good pickup?
Yeah. Move. There's a cop.